I normally pride myself on my ability to keep myself from getting too angry, from flying off the handle, and remaining level-headed in most situations. But recently, I was skating, and I didn't have a board that I was particularly stoked on. My board was significantly smaller than my trucks, and it wanted to flip when I didn't want it to flip. And I was trying to do a 360 frontside pop shove it off of a little loading dock thing, and I just couldn't get it. It's a trick I've done a million times. It's not that hard. I should have been able to do it, but I couldn't, and it was really, really frustrating me. I tried it 100 times. It was hot, I was sweating, and I started getting mad. And that's when I started getting closer. And to just kind of step back a little bit, I grew up in an era where people were throwing their boards around a lot, breaking their boards, getting mad, just destroying things. Like, the punk rock era of skateboarding is what I grew up on. And I never really, I associated with the style, but I didn't want that to be me. I didn't want to get mad every time I went skating, because I go skateboarding to prevent myself from getting mad. It's a stress reliever for me. I don't want it to become stressful. I don't want that. That's why my goal was never to become a professional skateboarder. I don't want that kind of stress put on me. But I'm starting to realize that anger can be used as a motivator. It makes you want things more. It makes you care less about what happens to your body. And in conjunction with my crippling stress and anxiety and depression, that's actually a pretty helpful tool. It makes me want to do things that I normally wouldn't do. It makes me put myself in harm's way. And that's good and it's bad. Because when you put yourself in harm's way, you're bound to get harmed. You're going to get hurt once in a while doing that. And until recently, I didn't have insurance, so that wasn't really an option. Now I've got it. Now, I can suddenly push myself a little bit more, and that's how you get better at skateboarding. So, for some people, yes, anger does work as a great motivator. For others, it does not. And I'm just curious as to how you've found that anger works into your skateboarding routine, your way of skateboarding, your style. Is it helpful for you? Does it hinder you? Because some people, their heart starts racing and they start getting like blurred vision and things like that, and they pretty much black out. You can literally black out from getting too angry. And that's obviously not good. You can't do tricks when you're not conscious. I'm just curious about how skateboarding and anger affect you, whether you use it to reduce anger or whether anger helps you to skate better, whether it's helped you land tricks. It's just an interesting topic to me. The psychology and things like that are interesting to me. I want to know how the human brain works, and skateboarding is a great way to kind of dive deeper into that, and I want to know what you think about it. So, obviously, if you don't comment, I don't have a clue how you feel about it. So let's start a discussion. Let's get on this. Let's share it with some people so that they can participate in the discussion, because I really want to know. Is breaking boards and setting up a new one and then immediately going back for the trick a good thing? Or are you doing more harm than good? I don't know. I'm not an expert. I'm just here to present an idea. But I'm going to continue doing my research, because honestly, this is absolutely fascinating to me. If you want to see more videos like this and my other videos, because this one is a little bit different compared to some of them, go check those out, comment on them, rate them, subscribe, talk shit if you want. I don't care. Like I said, I don't get angry very often. I'm a pretty easygoing guy, and I really don't care. So go do that, and I'll see you guys in the comments section. I'm sorry, I'm staring out the window. There's people fucking walking by again in loud cars, and it's making me angry.